A friend of mine drowned in a bowl of muesli. A strong current pulled him in.